We'll find food tomorrow, Dilophosaurus. I'm sure you can wait just one night. Fine. But I don't like it. And so, Dilophosaurus and the other dinosaurs had no choice but to go to sleep without food. But Dilophosaurus was not happy about not having food one bit. So he decided to do something about it. I can't get to sleep. I'm too hungry. I must have food. Apatosauruses. Hey guys, what are you doing?
We were just on our way to the water, so we could get a drink.
Feeling a little thirsty, huh?
Well, yeah.
Well, Apatosauruses, have I told you that you guys are really good looking?
No. Thanks.
Yes, you look very good.
Really?
In fact, you look almost good enough to eat.
Wow. Thanks. I didn't know you thought that.
Yes. You look really tasty.
Okay, can you cut that out now? You're starting to creep us out. Yeah.
Yes. Very yummy.
Dilophosaurus, are you okay?
Yes. Dilophosaurus.
What are you doing?
Nothing. Apatosauruses and I were just talking about dinosaur stuff.
Why is there drool all over the ground in front of you?
Oh, don't worry. Dilophosaurus spit is only poisonous in the movies.
Why don't you just go back to sleep?
Alright. Now, where were we? Oh, yes, I remember. What are you going to do to us?
Tasty.
Stegosaurus, wake up. Come on, we've gotta go. What's going on? Come on, we've gotta leave now. Allosaurus, get up. Come on. Whoa, what's going on here? Diplocallus, we've gotta get to an early start if we're going to find him.
Right. We're coming, Dinosaurs.
Are you okay, Dilophosaurus? You seem kind of tired.
I didn't get much sleep. I was up in the middle of the night having a little midnight snack.
Well, don't worry. We'll have plenty of sleep once we get Dilophosaurus.
Ah!
What was that?
Guys, look! Over here!
Holy moly, oh my gosh.
Cool! Allosaurus!
Sorry.
What do you think happened to them?
I have no idea.
Something must have eaten them.
Yeah, but... what? Dilophosaurus, what exactly did you have as a midnight snack that you were talking about?
Nothing.
Hey, wait a second. I remember now. Last night, I woke up and Dilophosaurus was awake. He was standing next to the apatosaurus and he was drooling all over the ground.
Holy
he did it! What? I couldn't have.
Allosaurus, are you sure it was him?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Jeez, why doesn't anybody tell me about these things anymore? I can't believe you would do this, Dilophosaurus.
I didn't do it, I swear.
Well then, how do you explain that his bones are lying all over the place, and you were having a midnight snack last night? All right. I ate him.
Really?
Yes.
Wow, what did he taste like?
Allosaurus?
What?
I cannot believe you would go and eat a patasaurus. Yeah, Dilophosaurus, you know the rules. If you find anything to eat, you have to share it with the rest of us.
Allosaurus!
What?
I couldn't help it. I was so hungry. You wouldn't bring us any food yesterday. I had to do something about it.
So you just went and ate one of our herd members? That's it. Dilophosaurus, as punishment for eating the apatosauruses, you are banished from this herd.
Duh. Fine. I'll go.
But hear this. I'll be back. I swear I will. You haven't seen the last of me.
Come on, we've got to go find Diplocallus. Meanwhile... Dimetrodon! Ugh. I've been searching for...